Welcome to a Foxy Tech Tips tutorial on adding a Spotify widget to your iPhone 12. If you find this tutorial helpful, please consider subscribing to my channel and liking the video. To start with, you should make sure that your Spotify app is up to date. Once you've done that, go to the home page that you want to add the Spotify widget to. Hold down on an empty space until everything wiggles. Now you're going to want to tap the plus button at the top left corner of the screen to open the widgets menu. Scroll down the widgets until you get to Spotify and then select it. Here you can choose from two different widgets. A small one which displays your most recently played music or podcast, and a larger widget which displays the last played as well as four of your recent playlists. I'm going to select the large widget. Tap Add Widget. The Spotify widget will now be added to the home screen. You can drag and reposition the widget now while you are still in the wiggle options. Tap on the empty screen to finish editing. If you tap on the track name in the widget, it will open up that track on Spotify. And the same goes for the playlists displayed at the bottom. Once you start playing any music or podcast on Spotify, it will update your widget. And that draws an end to this tutorial. Please like the video if you found it helpful, and subscribe to Foxy Tech Tips for more iOS tips and tricks.